Now we have a nice explosive latch to. The future retro anime.